السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. Lesson 11, page 17. In this lesson, we are learning the same stretching as we learned at the lesson 10. For fatha stretching, we add an alif with the fatha letter. As I said to you, fatha seen sa. When we add alif, it becomes sa. In the same like that, instead of putting that fatha, we got in our signs in the Quran, they make it like a, not the, instead of doing that fatha sign, it is the standing sign. The standing sign means double. I'm bringing the scene, so it is when we put fatha sa, but when we put the standing sign or the scene, it become sa like that. So the same stretching, doubling the doubling of a pronunciation of a letter, we are learning the same thing as we learn in lesson 10. This I'm pronouncing and reading those things. A, a, ba, ba, ta, ta, ja, ja, ha, ha, kho, kho, tha, sa, sha, ضاء ضاء عاء فاء قاء لاء ماء واء ياء.